113 to the winner by unanimous decision and new unified light heavyweight champion of the world, still undefeated, Andre S.O.G. Padilla asking for them to touch him up to start this 12th round. They refuse. And then Camacho. Well, Camacho just starts fighting. Oh, what a... Look at this. Carlos Padilla is deducting a point from Hector Macho Camacho for refusing to touch gloves.
Art Laurie scores the bout. 114 to 113 for the winner by split decision here at Caesar's Palace.
And new champion, Greg Haugen. Greg Haugen said this was his last big opportunity.
Huge round for Roy Jones so far.
Roy Jones is playing the fainting game, and Griffith is benefiting by it. Whoa, what a left hook. What a left hook.
Second knockdown of the round.
That was a leaping left hook, and Griffin may not survive it.
He's got trouble.
Nine.
And that's that. Jones gets his vindication via a first round knockout.
And it was a left uppercut.
Unbelievably quick left hand shots. A barrage of them in round one. And he finishes off Griffin with a half hook, half uppercut, a la Oscar De La Hoya, that landed on the butt.
As the best pure boxer in the sport, clearly Mayweather now, outside of myself. Hard right hand by Pascal. Hard right hand by Pascal, right on the chin. This is his best chance.
Dawson is not doing anything. Sooner or later, we'll all have it. He's going to start fighting.
So the bottom line is it's a big light heavyweight fight. Both guys land shots. Dawson grabs and holds. He's badly hurt now. Very badly hurt. Dawson ducking, trying to stay away.
Well, that was not very much of a push for Dawson to go down.
Right eye, a bad cut. May have come from a headbutt. That is a bad cut.
That is a bad butt.
And the doctor is saying the fight is over.
From Brooklyn, New York, and brings a record of 1-6 with one draw and one KO to his credit. Ladies and gentlemen, he is Mitchell LaRoe.
Ilgesh wird langsamer. Und steckt ein. Und wackelt. Nochmal. rechter Oberzahn, der beste Treffer. Dann nochmal, links, rechts, oh wei, da ist nicht mehr viel los. Hallo, da muss der Ringrichter Josef Santalpia dazwischen gehen und er macht das richtig. Naja, er reicht.
I tend to agree with you, Joe, but it was a good hand.
Oh,
another right from Tony.
Oh, he's down! Just the second time in his career.
He is out. He is hurt. I don't know if he's going to get up.
He is out on his feet. That is it. I don't see him getting up. Oh, my God.
He's up in 10.
What a great left hand. The title! Unbelievable!
The punishment has accumulated to the point where Cotto has nothing left. There's no point in Kenny Bayless allowing this to proceed.
It's over. It's over.
And Evangelista Cotto's going to throw in the towel. And Antonio Margarito has the victory he's been waiting for all his life.
The first loss of Cotto's career.
Harry Davis aus Kanada wertet den Kampf 116 zu 112 und damit neuer Weltmeister der WBO im Halbschwergewicht Julio González aus Mexiko.
Und jetzt ist es amtlich. Durch eine sogenannte Split Decision, ein 2:1 Punkturteil, gewinnt Julio César González.
Torrecampo in blue. Torrecampo has carried the fight to Pacquiao. Oh! Pacquiao!
He's out! He's out! It's over! Oh my gosh! It's
one
over!
One punch! Manny Pacquiao cannot get up!
It's over!
Manny Pacquiao!
It's over!
Cannot get up on
it's
time!
Over.
It's over! Manny Pacquiao! One punch and his eyes are crossed! His eyes are crossed! Torrecampo!
At least Lacey to hit in thin air.
He is giving him a boxing lesson.
Absolutely, John. Giving him an absolute boxing lesson. He's hitting him and he's not getting hit. This is Lacey's just become very pedestrian, very one-paced. You know, like four punches out. And while he's doing that, Calzaghe's outboxing him.
Right hand. And as Calzaghe tires, that could be more of a factor. But look at that hand speed from Calzaghe. That is exceptional. Absolutely exceptional.
1, 2, 3 missing. Calzaghe just goes missing. Showing out
this Eubank, Steve Collins, Randy Lawson. He could have stood at the closing stage from the fourth, and it's another Calzaghe round. And look at this. It's been in evidence. Calzaghe's kept him away.
Lacey's just plowing forward, but he's not trying
to contests against the likes of Roy Jones and Jamal Hopkins. And look at that
quality.
There must have been. Oh. Lacey, the man who's been battered from pillar to pillar and wing hooks. There's his girlfriend.
He's getting worked over and he doesn't like it.
Calzaghe, I think, is starting to tee himself up for the big attack. I think he might be looking to take him out here. Two big left hands and Lacey is on the receiving end of a barrage of punches. Calzaghe wants to get him out of there.
His legs are gone, John, he's all
off. Still a chance for Lacey. Well, his life is home.
He needs just a little step off the gas pedal. As I say that, it's what he can demonstrate. He's trying to Lacey with contempt.
That is electric.
Absolute contempt. You know, this is a sign of the man's class.
I think he could be close to being stopped here, Lacey. The referee should be having a good look at this, and I think that
a good question. I think he can maintain.
for the remainder of this fight. Beautiful Pacquiao's a hell of a lovely
little fight. I think Lacey will win out tonight. Oh, superb again.
Lacey's just getting beaten.
Lacey says, come on. Lacey comes forward to take yet more victory. Quite outstanding. Oh, is Lacey staying up there? How is he staying up?
Congratulations, Joe Kelsey.
They wanted to call him out. Gary Shaw is shouting across the corner, get him out of there. Well, that's it. It's all over. Lacey comes forward, embraces Calzaghe. But let the doubters be silenced. Joe Calzaghe is absolutely, utterly top-notch.
Listeners, blunt heads, fly ladies, and prisoners, Hennessy holders, and old school niggas. Then I be dissing her. Unofficials that mo woolly tie. I dropped out of coolie high, gas the bar, coquette, cutie pie, jungle survivor. Fuck